It is touted that technologies like AI and autonomous cars will displace human beings in large numbers from workplaces. What must we do as a race to protect jobs and livelihoods for humanity?
So I think newer jobs will be created, etc. Will some set of jobs be taken? Almost certain. Any job which is repetitive and can be managed by a machine will be done. There is absolutely no doubt about it. Okay? Standardization, anything which is standard will be done. Okay, so like for example, traffic lights have replaced the police. This is a simple example. It was a tedious job, but technology has replaced it. So technology will replace many a job. But if you look at it, when computers came in, people said the same. But it's not happened. It's created a new generation of jobs. The whole BPO industry is a completely new industry which didn't exist before computers came. Today, the Indian Railways is the largest computerized network and a very good network. They send billions of tickets every day. With our asset. So, this will happen. The fact that there will be some jobs which are repetitive will go away. But if you look at all analysis, the jobs which will not go away and which will always be there, whether you have computers or whether you have digitization, all jobs which are people related will continue to stay. And social jobs will stay forever. And third, I would say, is creative jobs will stay forever. So, we should really be asking ourselves, how do we pivot people into doing much more people-related jobs, much more social and much more creative jobs. Those jobs will stay for that. They will not go away. The job of a CEO will not go away. The job of an HR manager will not go away. They will stay for that. Digitization will dramatically affect the middleman. Every middleman who does not add value, a middleman not just in trade. If you look at industries like music, like travel, like books, I give you three examples. All three, the middleman has died. Why? The middleman added no value, either in music or in books or in travel. So today, the internet can tell you a lot more about those three than the middleman can tell you. Similarly, talking about business schools, a teacher who does not add value will fall by the wayside. Because you as a student can go to the net and learn a lot more than what the teacher can. So, every middleman, every boss who doesn't add value will fall by the wayside. So, I think there will be an enormous challenge for everybody who is in the center of two beings or the flow of any information chain to add a lot of value. So, that's what digitization will do to us. So, if you are constantly not adding value, we will be left behind. I think that's the message which I would like you to think about.